In this video, we discuss about the continuous function. Continuous function. A function w equal to f of z is said to be continuous at z is equal to z0 if f of z0 is defined and limit z tends to z0 f of z exists and limit z tends to z0 f of z is equal to f of z0. So when we can say that the given function is the continuous function, f of z is defined, limit is also exists, but both answer are equal, limit answer and function answer, both answer are equal, then we can say that the given function is continuous. Now we discuss about the continuous function. Check the given function f of z is equal to z square plus 3iz minus 2 by z plus I, where z not equal to minus I, 5 if z is equal to minus I, is continuous . To check the continuity, first of all we have to determine the limits of function. Check the continuity of the function at z is equal to minus I. Z is equal to minus I, that is z is equal to order pair x, y, 0, minus 1. Limit z tends to minus I f of z is equal to z square plus 3iz minus 2 by z plus I. Z convert into x and y variable. So limit z is equal to order pair xy tends to minus, 0 minus 1. Z replaced by x plus I y whole square plus 3i into x plus I y minus 2 over x plus I y plus I. Now we have to check path 1. Path 1, that is x tends to 0, then y tends to 0. So in this limit we have to take x is equal to 0. So limit y tends to 0. We put x is equal to 0. Limit y tends to minus 1. Limit y tends to minus 1 is I y whole square plus 3i into I y minus 2 by I y plus I. So So limit y tends to minus 1. I y square, that is I square y square, plus 3i square y minus 2. Denominator common out I y plus 1. Limit y tends to minus 1. I square replaced by minus 1, that is minus y square. I square replaced by minus 1, that is 3y minus 2 by I into y plus minus 1. If we put directly y is equal to minus 1, we get 0 by 0 form. If we put y tends to minus 1, we get 0 by 0 form. 0 by 0 form, that is the indeterminate form. So here we use L'Hopital rules. Limit y tends to minus 1, minus y square derivative is minus 2y, minus 3y derivative is minus 3, I into y derivative is 1 and minus 1 derivative is 0. Limit y tends to minus 1, minus 2y minus 3 by I. Now we put y is equal to minus 1. So minus 2 into minus 1 minus 3 by I is equal to 2 minus 3 by I, that is minus 1 by I. Now minus 1 replaced by I square, I, 1 I is cancelled. So limit answer, first part of limit answer is I. Now we have to check second part, part 2. First we take y tends to minus 1, then x tends to 0. So in this term we have to take directly y is equal to minus 1. We get limit x tends to 0, y replaced by minus 1, x is as it is, minus I whole square plus 3i, x as it is, y replaced by minus 1, that is minus I, minus 2 over x is as it is, y replaced by minus 1, that is minus I plus I. Now we here take x tends to 0. X tends to 0, we get x is equal to 0, that is minus I whole square, minus I whole square plus x is equal to 0, that is minus 3 I square, minus 2 by x replaced by 0, minus I plus I. So again we get 0 by 0 form. 0 by 0 form get, again we use the L'Hopital rules. Limit x tends to 0, x minus I y whole square derivative is 2 into x minus I, and x minus I again derivative is 1, plus 3i constant, x minus I derivative is 1, 2 derivative is equal to 0. X minus I derivative is 1, I derivative equal to 0. Limit x tends to 0, 2x minus 2i plus 3i by 1. So limit x tends to 0, 2x plus I by 1. Now x equal to 0, we get answer I. First part of answer is I, second part is also answer I. So part 1 equal to part 2. Now we have to check part 1 and part 2, and limit is constant, therefore limit z tends to 0, z square plus 3iz minus 2 by z plus I is equal to I. Limit answer is I. Therefore, limit answer is I. Limit is also defined. This is A. Now we have to define the function. So here we have given function value at z is equal to minus 1. Function answer is 5. F of z is equal to f of minus I is equal to 5. Function value at minus I is equal to 5, where z0 is equal to minus I. If f of minus I is equal to 5, this is B. So function answer is 5, limit answer is I, but both are not equal. Right hand side is not equal. Z minus 2 by z plus I is not equal to f of minus I, f of z. Therefore, the given function is not continuous.